we've got all of the project complete now, so I think it's only fair for me to show you the finished article. We've had a total of 9 doors fitted, to which I made all the door casings and the door frames. That is one of the bedroom doors, which is solid. Also made all of the skirting boards, and then we have the double doors for the airing cupboard. I'll have to just move back a little bit. Yes, the two solid doors are to the airing cupboard, and that is the bathroom, which is obviously a solid door, as you can see. As I keep repeating myself, I physically made all of the casings and the surrounds out of rough timber. That's one in the front room, one of three. That goes from the front room into the kitchen, and this one goes into the front room, out of the front room and out of the front door. Last but not least, the cloakroom. That's the view from the kitchen into the front room. All I've got to do now is regrout around the door casings, and then the job is complete. It's been well worth the effort, the time, the money, and hopefully you'll agree with me, it's a well worthwhile job. Anyway, I'd like to thank everybody for watching. Hope it wasn't too boring for you, and I'll catch up with you on one of my project videos. Bye.